Hi kids, it's Dina again from Got Game. Today we're going to be going through different types of rolls that you can do at home. As you can see, I've used my couch cushions here just so we don't hurt our backs on a hard surfaced floor. We've got the star roll, or I like to call it the dabber roll. So we have one leg out to the side, comes out to a star shape. This is the dab part. Okay, now we're going to do our teddy bear roll. So we're sitting in our straddle, put our hands under our knees, and we hold nice and straight with our legs. We roll. Shoulder, back, shoulder, up. See if you can go faster. And then change direction. So we're going to do a forward roll. Now only do this if you feel really confident in doing this safely by keeping your chin into your chest and not putting your head on the ground or the mats. So we start with our challenge with the forward roll is to get your balled up socks and put it under your chin. See if you can hold it in for your roll. Another challenge with the forward roll is to put the balled up socks between your feet. A challenge with the egg roll is to ball your sock up, put it under your chin, see if you can keep it in there.